finally get off this room.
There she is. Her friends.
They're alive! And they're not furry anymore! I don't know what we'd have done, living out the rest of our lives as cheese-eating rodents. If I ever find that mage, I'm going to show him what it means to be vermin.
I'll prepare the town for evacuation. Find as many people as you can and send them back here.
Missing people. Missing. One. Who is missing? Let's try find last person. Oh, thought it was on me. But there is nothing here, huh? There. Okay, if he must scare to the... Missing person. Think it's not sure, I think you might be able to craft on any level you want. I think leaving that to another time when there we go.
My husband, Gelund, went fishing yesterday morning. He never came home. I went looking for him this morning with my dog, and now my dog has wandered off.
No, I'm not. The last place I saw Rexis was near our mill, just north of here. Take this whistle. Use it when you get over there. I'll wait here in case he comes home.
Okay. No. That's weird bark.
Thank Kine. My boat sank off the coast in a storm. It was unnatural. I saw colors I've never seen before. I drifted for hours on a plank. I thought I was dead. Just give me a second, and I'll head back home. I'll lean on Rexis when I get tired. Almira will be worried sick. Thank you.
Yeah. So, okay. That's the quests here now. Huh. That's the entrance to the barrows or burrows in the there, so. So yeah, about crafting, I guess I might get into that later, once the game is actually properly working, doing right now. But you know, maybe tomorrow or something. Talk to her yet enough. Oh, we got a long fish. So the treasure is here. Well, well, well. Blind action from shock. Yeah, that's nice. Oh. Though I like our sandals, you know. See you.